St. Patrick came to Ireland in the 5th century. He went for a stroll, had a chicken roll on O'Connell Street.
He rounded up all the snakes from Belfast, Cork and Kerry, drove them down to Rosslare town and stuck them on a P&O ferry.
The Father, the Son and the Holy Ghost, well, there's one thing he loved the most. St. Patrick drove a Honda Civic. He put the boot down.
And coming into Westport said there's some snakes round this town.
He blessed every inch of Ireland and all the people in it.
And drove out the snakes with no brakes in his 99 blue Civic.
Go Paddy, go Paddy, go Paddy.
He met the brown bowl of Cooley and hurled a match with Coop Cullen. He invented the snack box and taught the drums to Larry Mullen.
St. Patrick had a cousin in New York. He was a block layer. Pa went on at J1 and taught them all a few players. He invented jiving, had a John Deere,
did the first cut of silage and went on the beer.
St. Patrick drove a Honda Civic. He put the boot down.
And coming into Westport said there's some snakes round this town.
He blessed every inch of Ireland and all the people in it.
And drove out the snakes with no brakes in his 99 blue Civic. Was 1.4, had 3 doors.
Go Paddy, go Paddy, go Paddy.
She had 18 inch wheels and no NCT.
Go Paddy, go Paddy, go Paddy.
She had 3.5 billion miles on the clock.
Go Paddy, go Paddy, go Paddy.
And he lured the bollocks out at them shocks.
Go Paddy, go Paddy, go Paddy.
Those snakes, he didn't catch them all.
There's still a few above in the doll.
St. Patrick drove a Honda Civic. He put the boot down.